I'm Dr. Christian Obirikrai. I'm a health worker and a health worker educator. What I like most about my job is when at the end of the day, you see your supposed finished products performing well in where they find themselves. It goes to tell you that whatever you've done, you've been able to impact knowledge to them, and they are also trying to help, and at the end of the day, ultimately save lives.
My name is Deborah Amachini. I'm a health worker, and nice to be precise. I chose to become a health worker because growing up, I had an auntie who was sick. She had a pacemaker, and I always loved to take care of her. So at a very tender age, I decided to become a nurse. I love saving lives. People come, they need our help, they need our compassion. And being a health worker is all about saving lives.